Bobby Steggert from, I mean, you've been nominated for so many shows. I can't even name them, and you'll have to do that, but I didn't see
you didn't see any of them.
Yet. So you have to
well,
tell
both me. Shows I got nominated for are closed.
That's
so
what I thought. That's
you won't see
I,
them.
So I have an excuse. Okay.
I was nominated for Supporting Actor in Ragtime and Lead Actor in Yank.
Wow, I got the CD of Yank, which we'll cut in right now. But anyway, and so I heard it, and then you were closed. And is it coming back again?
Yeah, we're going to come to Broadway next season, so you can see it in late winter, early spring of this next season.
And to be nominated twice in two different categories for the Drama Desk Award, yikes.
I know, I can't really wrap my brain around it, so...
It means you're a star.
Well, I don't care about being a star. I just want to keep working. And so hopefully this means I get to do more work, you know?
Well, you're on the Stephen Holt show, and I only do stars.
So that means I'm a real celeb?
I'm an Oscarologist, so...
What does that mean?
It means I see into the future, and I predict awards, and,
oh, really?
You know...
Did you predict me for this? Because you didn't see the shows, so you don't know.
No, I didn't. But but I predict you will be more awards and more nominations in your future after this double whammy and the Tonys too. Is that?
Yeah.
Did you get two nominations for the?
Well, Yank is an off-Broadway show.
That's right.
Yeah.
Oh well, but you were nominated.
Nominated for the Tony as well.
For Nine, a show that closed.
For Ragtime.
What am I doing? The Oscars? I mean, Ragtime, okay. Which I didn't see. Anyway, congratulations, Bobby.
You.
I mean, you're the man of the moment, the man of the hour. The man with more nominations that we can keep straight.
That's okay. Well, thank you.
Thank you very much, Bobby, for
nice
stopping
to meet
by
you.
Today on the Stephen Holt Show.
No problem.